Welcome to Universal Marina on the beautiful Hamble River.
Well, Bistro 8 was great fun last week, eating pizzas and drinking cocktails. This week, it's Alliance,
a thriving business in Universal Marina.
We are at Alliance, or is it Alliance?
Well, our UK clients tend to call us Alliance, our European clients tend to call us Alliance. Okay. We're not precious about it at all.
So now we've got that out of the way. Kathleen Smith is the COO of Alliance or Alliance. What do you do here?
Alliance is a software engineering consultancy company which also specialises in business strategy and data strategy. One of our most popular products is a chat platform, which means that guests to luxury hotels or large hotel groups, when they arrive, are able to request spa appointments or restaurant appointments or dry cleaning or a car or a driver, and they can do it through WhatsApp or they can do it through Facebook Messenger or can do it through SMS. And the, you know, these complicated requests are dealt with at the other end in a single interface. And that's one side of the business. That's what most of the guys here do. Some of the guys here work in the data consulting side of things as well. Chris, one of the founders, is very well known within the travel industry. He works with businesses to define their sort of 5-year strategic plans. What can come out of that is technology solutions that are required as well. And we either consult on that or deliver those solutions ourselves. But in terms of data, really taking all the data, because there's so much data that companies help hold, and helping them optimize it and maximize it to drive value back into the business and make them more successful.
I mean, everything now is techie, isn't it? If you can't do it on your phone, you're like, what do I do?
All roads lead to IT.
Amazing. Why Universal?
The marina is beautiful. They didn't want to have a classic bog standard business. They wanted to create something which people, when they came to work here, were passionate about. We may end up with offices in Shanghai and Rome and Paris and New York, but this will always be our head office, as long as you'll have us.
What else can I say?
Well, Kathleen's clearly ditched me. She's back to work now, very, very busy. And I've got the lovely Jin Sia here, who is going to give me a little guided tour of this amazing office. So, fire away.
All right, shall we start from
the gate?
Yeah,
let's go.
As soon as you walk in, you feel very nice and warm and buoyant. That's where we have our meals, beers, one of the coolest things.
We've got a bar here. So
we've got a bar
here. You can drink during the day?
No, not during the day, yeah. I'm not too sure, nobody ever tried it.
Oh yes, this is why I had my meeting just now. This is lovely.
This is where we host our barbecue events, and we used to have table tennis as well.
Uh-huh.
There's a couch and books, PlayStations, everything.
It's brilliant.
Well, I had a great time at Alliance, but next week I am going to Pasco Internationals. It's our largest company here at Universal Marina, and I'm going to learn how to laminate to make a super yacht tender.